must someday learn Maurice's language. It is flavorful.
I'm running short on syringes. It would appear that the idiotic primate inhabitants of this vessel have been stealing my syringes and using them for who knows what. I'm running low, and I need them back. Using my syringes for a dart game? Unacceptable! Besides, everyone knows games are for addle-brained simpletons and impudent children. Now, how in the hell did that even get up there? Notions of sexuality are so last century. You found it where? Unbelievable. Why are we still picking up transmissions through antennae anyway? It's barbaric. We live in the future, damn it.
Thank you. Come find me in the market quarter. A battalion of Malawan troops are trampling my home, and I'd appreciate some help. You know, killing them.
Askavala.
Someone else here besides my apprentice who hasn't taken an oath of non-violence. Speaking of which...
So you're kidding. Can ask with the Raiders. Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
You know it. And if you don't know, now you know.
Thought so. Follow me. We'll meet up with my apprentice.
If she hasn't gotten herself killed. The fragment's sealed inside an Iridian anchor hold. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred. Maybe it is, but... right now, it's attracting the wrong kind of attention. I came back from Pandora to protect this place. That was working out pretty good, until Malawan found us.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trunt! It's not just a title, oppression is my profession! Athenus is now property of the Malawan Corporation! No trespassing.
That's Trunt. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold, but let's not rely on his incompetence.
Now, look, monks, I know you think I'm doing this because I enjoy terrorizing you, but it's actually make my big brother proud of me. He's a general, you see, and I got a huge inferiority complex about it. So if I have to burn down your entire monastery to impress him, then so be it, you know? You get it, right? You get it.
Ring the bell.
Finding trouble or causing it. May the six storms protect you.
Oh, he's right. I should check on my apprentice. Ava, are you still guarding the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library because you told me to stay there. Here? Because it's where I still am. She was gonna get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to, you know, survive.
Attention, monks of Athenus! This is Captain Trunt! Surrender the vault key fragment immediately. We're gonna downsize your stupidly serene planet. That means we're gonna blow it up. God, I love this company, form and function. Yeah.
Come on!
bunker.
Vault Hunter. If you'd been around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell. You're gonna need some iridium to get into the anchor hold.
It'll amp up my siren powers. On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave robbing?
Fine, but let's call it grave borrowing. Got a reputation to uphold.
Good. There's some iridium hidden in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out. I've never actually been inside the anchor hole. It's got iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. I'm gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
I'm unstoppable! Massacre!
Power. come quickly. The holy distillery is infested with rats. This way.
Thank the six storms. My prayers are answered.
I am Brother Mendel of the impending storm, sworn to an oath of non-violence. So, I must beg your assistance with these ferocious rats. You must eradicate them for me. There we are. Now, inside, quickly, before the rats completely infest this holy place.
Ah, that's rat gunk. Our distilled spirit should be strong enough to melt such things. Shoot the nearby cask and be rid of that foul infestation. This monster has died of over-intoxication. Ah! Do me an additional favor and retrieve its liver. I shall make such a spirit with that rat liver! Oui, oui! Excellent! That pickled rat liver will be very useful to me.
Amara, tell your friend.
Wait! Disembowel them, my divine murderer. Splay their guts on the ground like intestinal confetti.
Send that beast screaming into the void! Split its skull and...
whatever you need from our weapon depository, my vivisecting Avenger. Then return to me.
I admit I am conflicted by my part in your unhinged pursuit of violence. Yet, perhaps such transgressions are themselves the will of the storms. You have given me much to ponder, Vault Hunter, and much to drink. Salut. Truly, this is the happiest of hours. Ah, and I see you've gathered the pickled ratch livers I asked for. Très bien, très bien. An additional reward is in order. You see, these pickled ratch livers are actually the secret ingredient behind our holy spirits. We keep a flock of rats for this purpose, but they escaped their bonds and started running wild throughout the distillery.
Honestly, try honesty, no. Just tell